Hi everyone, I'm not really sure what kind of project I'm going to be making today, but I'm going to try and make a little box. I'm just going to wing it here and see what I can do. This is a piece of red cedar. So I'm sorry about the sound quality of my voice. I might have to voice over, who knows. So I found the center on this little red cedar block. Found the center on both sides. There's a knot that runs right through here. That'll probably give me a hard time, but hey, we'll see what happens. This might end up just being the bottom half of the box.
built up a little bit on the corners here.
I know I got a lot more to do on that, but I have to get ready for work. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good morning, folks. I'm back. I can maybe squeeze in another hour on this. We'll see how it goes. I might get it done. Might not. Well, I guess it sanded itself when the tip broke off. I left it on just so I could have the balance so it would hold the piece on without falling off. And it's smoothed right down to at least a 220. I can barely feel it here. So, okay. Bottom's done. All I have to do is sign it. It's still fairly good for thickness in the bottom. All I have to do is sign the bottom and then finish it. And polish it up again, obviously. Okay, now I just have to do the top. And I'm going to bring that down a little bit. So this is the top that I've turned around. Needs definitely some work on the outside for shaping. Not so much for the size though. I'm going to figure out how I'm going to put the top on there. And a little finial for the top. Guess I'll just wing it. Now I just have to fix the very top, and maybe I will surprise you with that. Not sure where I left my piece that's going to go in the top. I'll find it, get that in there, and I'll take the beauty shots after. Oh. Good. Look, I left a mess in there. I dented it. Oh, had it cranked on too hard. Well, it's my first piece and I'm learning. So I'm just going to leave it because I don't think I can mount it without doing damage to it again. I'm not going to touch it, because if I try and fix it, I'm going to make it worse. Because that's just what happens. You screw with it too much, it gets worse. Okay. I'll be back. Don't forget to like and subscribe.